Hi everyone, this is Tista. But today, in the very beginning of my vlog, first of all, I would like to ask, can you guys tell me what is it? What is this sculpture you can see? Science people and the people from biology? Yes, you are right. This is the famous Kik sculpture at Cold Spring Harbor Laboratory. And it names Walls of the Polypeptide. This is the artistic impression of the birth of a protein, and these are the five ribosomes travel the length of a messenger RNA and how the protein is created. It's beautifully sculpted here. And what is ribosome? Ribosome, it's a subcellular protein factory. So, and these are the messenger RNA. It's a very cute and the large subunit of the ribosome. Looks like it wants a hug once it's released from the mRNA, as seen to the right in this photo you can see. And the protein, this is the protein, and this is the protein has just formed. This is really a sculpture that dramatically brings the world of art and science together in a way that both scientists and the public can enjoy. And it was created by New York City based artist Mara G. Haslin. Sculpture is the 80 feet long, 10 feet high sculpture that depicts how the protein forms. The sculpture is comprised of 7 structures, each of which is derived from that of the actual biological forms observed using scanning electron microscopy, magnetic resonance spectroscopy, and X-ray crystallography. And the complete works rest in a careful landscape setting adjacent to the Dolan Hall. This is a Dolan Hall and a residence center for visiting scientists and the Beckman Research Building. This is a separate sculpture of the protein backbone. So this sits in the other side of the path. So this is the full path. And yes, so as you can already understand that today's vlog is all about the Cold Spring Harbor campus. We have reached at Cold Spring Harbor Laboratory campus. Cold Spring Harbor Laboratory has a beautiful little campus on the north shore of Long Island. It's about an hour or so east of New York City, and as you have already understand from the walls of the polypeptide, that one of its charm is the many pieces of the sculpture dotted around the place, and it's a historical campus. But we will see a different side of this. Just like that, in the very beginning of the vlog, I have shown that how the arts and science and everything has merged together in this campus. Like the same way, today I will explore my poetic thoughts inside the autumn color in this very historical, in the science research laboratory. This is a amazing place where arts and nature and science, everything merges together. So today I will show you a very different perspective, a uniqueness to see this Cold Spring Harbor Laboratory. Today I will showcase the autumn here, and today I will explore my poetic nature, my thoughtful mind under this autumn sky and this beautiful Cold Spring Harbor campus, and we'll try to showcase that through this vlog where science has merged with all the beauties. Thank you.
is really different, and staying at Manhattan, especially when you will come to come these kind of places, it's just insane. See how beautiful this place is. In Manhattan, when we go Central Park, we became speechless. This is just beyond our, beyond anything else.
It has its beautiful private beach, and now we are going to explore that.
It is cashful. কাশফুলের মতো নিতে লাগছে। হ্যাঁ হ্যাঁ
For COVID time, I mean, many conferences happened in these beaches, and this beach is usually used by the Cold Spring Harbor Laboratory faculty members and the employees, and these are the private boats and the beautiful spectacular Cold Spring Harbor Trail that can be seen from here.
পুরো জমে যায় শীতকালে? আচ্ছা,
they've already completed some following up work from our laboratory, then we have started again, and now we are going to Connecticut River State Park Preserve through this beautiful path. So stay with us and stay tuned for the next upcoming vlog that will cover the Connecticut State Park, and the journey is really beautiful. Thanks for watching.